He does know some of the commands, but he's not holding them, and he's definitely not confident at all. So it's the night of drop-off. Let's just see what he knows. Come. Back. Come. Stop. Good boy. Sit. Good. Stop. Stop.
Yes. Good boy. Good job.
Stop. Stop. Sit. Come. Okay. So he's not holding him. Definitely wants to try to get outside, go back to his owner. We're going to work on that confidence and building it for sure. And we're also going to work on biting things. Dad says that he's really getting into the kids' toys, so we want to make sure that he knows which ones are his and which ones are the humans. So I look forward to showing you what he can do in the next 2 weeks.
dot.
Session. It's a different Mac. I don't have words to say what you did for them, but I think you did a great job. Thank you very much, Paul Leash, for this session. Thank you very much.